bone stem up there. Like, yeah, it's one of those ones where I'm like, they're being a little bit harsher on those prep calls. But then if they're not going to give prep to Montana Shirley, they just give it up. So, it's kind of worth the review, but this early in the match. Always thrilled with that call, yeah.
Is anything left about 6 meters?
Not really, no.
No. Did Montano just do the pools yesterday?
No idea. What, like, did he...
As in, just make the top 16 yesterday and then... I didn't even hear that. Oh, I love that one. It's just just pop it. So tasty. Who needs breakfast?
For, and like, you know, a pretty close match.
Yeah, sniping class.
Exactly. Oh, yeah, one time to show this class. Second half.
Warming up. Give me a break.
No, he didn't go. Second time now, so I'm sure Tom isn't very happy about it.
Oh,
I had something called an espresso intenso.
Uh-huh.
And I think the camera's getting a shaky reaction due to it. I think we can get rid of shake hand easily enough. But I just saw it and I couldn't resist. Espresso intenso.
Legs on the plunge.
That's exactly.
Montana just kind of dived here.
Well, it's one of those ones
where they're not sure.
But that's the question. Montana went for the pocket and then starts kind of prepped afterwards.
Okay. Yeah.
So it's more Tom Sykes throwing it away than Aldo's point.
Yeah.
You want me to take it?
Yeah, it's a, I mean, this is the one time they've been down that side.
Yeah.
Stops, he has to pick it up. Isn't the body language of a winner?
Oh,
as he jumped up as well.
Oh, normally the scores are just slightly out because of people's heads.
Yeah. Call it now, Mikhalis. Call it.
I'm like, it's pretty much
nothing. Call it.
Right, okay. Parry. Parry pass.
Which parry?
Parry.
Parry card finish. Oh! And he calls it.